I'm trying.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, exactly. So we'll just kind of preserve this.
So it's using the true camera. That's the line.
I want to clear for you.
It looks cool, hey.
Can I snap one photo and show it to someone?
Can I ask you for a favor? I know I've moved you twice now, so I apologize. Can we just move over there?
A little bit?
So
okay.
It's not here. Okay. Just a little bit more to this area clear.
Natural light. Studio light. Contour.
Wow. So how many is like studio light?
Yeah.
And contour light.
Yeah, that's right. And then we go into photos here. We also have two more, which is stage light.
Wow.
And then stage light mono.
Yeah. Does the iPhone 8 can do the same?
That's correct.
So it's a battery software too?
That's correct.
So can you turn like the back camera?
Yeah, of course. Although we won't have...
How different between like the dual camera, the straight one and the vertical one and horizontal one?
So the iPhone 10 has two all-new sensors on the dual camera, two optically stabilized sensors, and a new f2.4 aperture on the telephoto lens. This is a new version of Snapchat that uses the true depth camera, so you can see that it's much more immersive. We can, if you actually speak here, there we go. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
So this is using the true depth camera, the iPhone 10. It's really, really fun. So even we have our version of Chinese opera here. If you just swipe over, you can change your...
Very fast.
Very fast. You've got augmented reality apps and games, as well as new apps like Clips that you see. So I can be in a 3D scene with my camera. And there we go. In the tea garden. On the Millennium Falcon,
wow.
The sketchbook.
This one is the updated version of Clips?
That's right, new version of Clips.
Oh, this is so nice.
Yeah, this is really cool, isn't it? Galactic. And they're three-dimensional, they're full 3D. So you go up and look up in the sky, and see you. And this is all enabled by the True Depth camera and the neural networks on the neural network on the A11 Bionic chip. Thank you very much.
So how about like the back camera?
Back camera, sure.
It's a different one, right?
Sure.
How different between the iPhone 10 camera and iPhone 8 camera?
So we have an all-new wide-angle lens, so for even more beautiful portrait photography. So if you look at our portrait shots here, iPhone 10, absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful new bokeh, even more high quality than ever before. Full screen, an amazing Super Retina display. It's gorgeous. Absolutely good. And video looks incredible.
Wow.
The highest quality video ever on a smartphone. 240 frames per second slow mo. Well, we can full screen if we want as well. Full screen, 4K video. So nice. You're welcome.
Can I borrow for one talk, like only 1 minute?
Yeah, of
to
course.
Talk to the camera?
Yeah, of course. Okay, so that's the iPhone 8. Let's go have a look at some other of Apple's new products. Here are the new Apple Watches.
It's like auto detecting. Okay, keep walking.
All right, sounds good. So, what's great about a cellular is because it's like the way that the Apple Watch detects things.
So this enables